How? It'll cost too much. Nowadays, you don't need money to travel.
Welcome to the 21st century.
Guys, I have been outside our house before.
Just wait a minute, Mom.
Oh, that was fast. Oh, look, there's our car up ahead.
Pedal to the metal. Oh, look, it's Mr. Dad.
Oh, I really wish he'd watch where he's...
Oh, I guess we know how we swallowed that steering wheel.
Out of town we go.
Look at that glitch.
Yeah, and that one.
Yeah, glitches. Let's try somewhere else.
Oh, I'm so excited. I've never been on a plane.
What's the view like? Maybe we should fly first class next time. Where are we going anyway?
How about the Caribbean? The beach.
Nudist view. No.
What's wrong, Mrs. Mom?
Maybe we should go someplace where we need clothes.
Oh, wow. I've never walked on ice before.
Go slowly. I don't think the ice can take our weight.
Slower.
Ooh, I've never been scuba diving either.
Wait, is that my fish mom?
Oh yeah, I can see the resemblance.
Ew!
Talk about fish breath.
Ugh, all this traveling's made me hungry.
Honey, I don't think you can eat.
Quick, he's choking! Let's get him to a hospital!
I need some air.
On the brightness button.
Oh, sorry.
Boys, I'm not getting to see much of the world here.
Okay, let's go somewhere random. Rah, Tokyo. Now, let's have a look around the room. Maybe over there.
Gumball, I don't think this is Tokyo.
This way. Gumball, can't you just admit we're lost?
Nah, I just need to find a busy
room. I think this is a little too busy. How do we get out?
Hold on. Over there.
Takes your breath away.
Probably because there's no oxygen. Then get ready for the world's biggest skydive.
3, 2, 1.
There. See the world? Check.
Thank you for that. Guess you're never too old to learn something new. Here, I have something for you, too.
What is it?
The list of chores you agreed to.